Seen some wild weather, not only, you know, in our parts, but literally across the country this spring.
Yeah, photos of, you know, weather phenomenons always seem to be popping up on our news feeds all over social media. But this time around, there is one out of Canada that has been trending for the last few days. And that's because, Audrey, this guy's got some guts on him.
Oh, crazy. He definitely does. If you rolled up on this picture in your feed, it has not been photoshopped. This is real. The photo originated last week out of Alberta, Canada. Cecilia Wessel says her husband Thanos had a to-do list that day. One of those items was to get the lawn mowed. So she went to lay down for a nap, and when she was woken up by her daughter, who was kind of frantic, she went to look outside. She found her husband casually mowing the lawn with this massive tornado behind him. So she snapped a photo, because that's what we do these days, right? She captioned it, "My beast mowing the lawn with the breeze in his hair." Once it hit the internet, people definitely started talking. Hazmat tweeting, "The grass isn't going to cut itself." A very guy thing to say. Nightly posting, "Obviously, this guy never watched The Wizard of Oz." Galen tweeting, "Ignorance is bliss." The family says the tornado was much further than it really appeared in the photo. And luckily, Thanos Wessel and his family were not injured, nor anyone else in town. But I don't know, that just seems a little risky.
That's what I call dedication right there. You got a to-do list, I'm going to get it done no matter what.
I call it something else.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Like the Twitter user said, ignorance is bliss.
Well, you know, the thing is, and Paul, realistically, those tornadoes can shift and move really quickly, so it doesn't matter how far off that was.
Well, yeah, especially if you don't know what direction. Right? It's hard to tell from that one picture, but if it's a typical thunderstorm, it looks like the rain shaft is over to the left, so it would tell me that that tornado would probably be moving almost kind of like almost in his direction, but they say it missed him, so that's good.